And as we hear, we have our air cleaner and silencer connected to our carburetor. Here we have our grade 8 valves. And we also have our automatic choke, which senses the heat coming from the exhaust manifold as it warms up.
There's the headlights. And the lights in the rear. If you have any questions about this 1937 Buick, check us out at motorlandamerica.com. Thanks for watching.